I threw the last pitch of the World Series, show up to spring training, sign this huge freaking contract, and like that, gone.
It took 2 years and one day for former FGCU pitcher Chris Sale to return to the major league mound after injuring his elbow.
NBC2's Sean Barry found out his college coach was in the stands when Sale made his spectacular comeback.
Absolutely right. FGCU head baseball coach Dave Tollett, he's been there for Chris Sale through all of it. Game one of the World Series back in 2018, while Sale has been rehabbing his latest injury as well. And when Sale finally made his return to the majors, more than 2 years in the making, Coach Toe was there too.
It was a game more than 2 years in the making.
When he left, he was on top of the game.
Saturday afternoon, when Chris Sale took the mound for the Boston Red Sox, it was the end of a long journey after an elbow injury and subsequent surgery kept the former FGCU pitcher away from the game for 732 days.
Being out for 2 years, no one really knew until you get back out there.
And in his return to the mound on Saturday, Sale had the support.
And he swings and misses at a high outside heater. He got him.
Of an entire city.
There was so much electricity in that stadium that I could not tell the difference between the World Series and that start of his.
Sale had the support of a few others as well.
Coach Tubb, he made the trip, so it was It was just a special day.
Making the flight up to Fenway Park, Sale's college coach, Dave Tollett, who says he wasn't going to miss this game for anything.
For me, it was probably as important being there as the World Series was.
As Sale settled into his routine, Coach Toe was with Sale's family as they took a collective breath.
Swing and a miss.
Only to exhale in relief.
I know after the first inning, his father and I looked at each other and go, he's back.
Striking out eight batters over five innings, it was truly an unforgettable day for Sale, his family, and Coach Toe.
To be there was really great for me, but for him to be back to where he was really, really special.
To let which game he was more nervous to watch, game one of the World Series or Sale's return, and without question, he said, his return, definitely sweating it.
It's pretty spectacular, but I was so distracted by the shirt.
I know, a lot
wears.
Of people have been talking about it. Apparently, yeah, that shirt, yes.
What is that?
It's a social media superstar from back in the day. Our producer says he was famous on Vine. If you know anything about Chris Sale, he's about 180 pounds soaking wet. So he says that guy makes him feel...
And he wears it every...
It's been his good luck charm throughout his rehab.
Baseball players are really superstitious.
Not superstitious, just a little stitious.